Can they trust organized religion with their spiritual lives? Can, for instance, the Catholic Church provide them with such a possibility? Can Christianity adapt to the requirements of religious sensibility in this world in which we find ourselves?